I catch myself.
As I walked out in the streets of Laredo, as I walked out in Laredo one day, I spied a young cowboy wrapped up in white linen, wrapped in white linen as cold as the clay. Oh, beat the drum slowly and play the fife lowly. Sing the death march as you carry me along. Take me to the valley that lay the sod me. I'm a young cowboy and know I've done wrong. I see by your outfit that you are a cowboy. These words he did say as I boldly walked by. Come sit down beside me and hear my sad story. A shot in the breast and I know I must die. go fetch me some water, a cool cup of water to cool my parched lips, the young cowboy said. Before I return, the spirit had left him, had gone to its maker, the cowboy was dead. Oh, beat the drum slowly and play the pipe lowly. Sing the death march as you carry me along. Take me to the valley that lay the saddle. I'm a young cowboy, I know I've done
six and weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip, and everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Big John, Big John,
Big Bad John,
Big John.
Nobody seemed to know where John called home. He just drifted into town and stayed all alone. He didn't say much, he was kind of quiet and shy. And if you spoke at all, you just said hi to Big John. Somebody said he came from New Orleans, where he got in a fight over a Cajun queen, and a crashing blow from a huge right hand sent a Louisiana fella to the promised land. Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Then came the day at the bottom of the mine when a timber cracked and men started crying. Miners were praying and hearts beat fast, and everybody thought that they'd breathed their last except John. Through the dust and the smoke of this man-made hell walked a giant of a man that the miners knew well, grabbed a sagging timber and gave out with a groan, and like a giant oak tree just stood there alone, Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
With all of his strength, he gave a mighty shove. Then a miner yelled out, "There's a light up above!" And 20 men scrambled from a would-be grave. Now there's only one left down there to save, Big John. With Jackson timbers, they started back down. Then came that rumble way down in the ground. And the smoke and gas belched out of that mine. Everybody knew it was the end of the line for Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Now they never reopened that worthless pit. They just placed a marble stand in front of it. These few words are written on that stand. At the bottom of this mine lies a big, big man. Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John. Big John.
Sweet and pretty, reaching out your hand to grab me for life. And suddenly a voice inside of me hollered, "Abner, boy, take off!" And I took.
Oh, but that's all behind us now.
You really reckon?
And life's gonna be full of so many wonderful things. Things you've been deserving for such a long, long time.
Namely what?
You deserves a gal who's willing, namely me. One who'd love to have your chillin', namely me. Standing there in the doorway waiting at the close of day, with you all the way to love, honor, and obey. You deserve two arms to hold you, namely mine, there to comfort and enfold you, rain or shine. I deserve someone strong and handsome, bashful and shy and true. And I know just the one who'll do.
Recall his destiny. Of all the dogs, top dog was he, but his best friends did him in bodily, and all because top dog was he. He screamed a root, et tu, ya brute. I hope you've got the moral now, but I'll step for you anyhow. His high position put him on the spot. Is it worth it to be top dog? Guess not. Into the fire thou, my chief, leapt from the frying pan. While he was tough and used his sense, made the pride of Quinlan bent, was every cutie's promised man. Then the poor dope went soft as soap, forgot the things that he had won. He trusted us and was undone. His melting heart had put him on the spot. I was thinking about reforming. Guess not.
Oh, the butterflies are flying, now the winter days are dying, and the primroses are trying to be seen. And the turtle doves are cooing, and the woods are up and doing, for the violets are blooming in the green. Oh, the honeybees are gumming on their little wings and humming, that the summer which is coming will be fun. And the cows are almost cooing, and the turtle doves are mooing, which is why a poo is pooing in the sun. For the spring is really springing, you can see the skylarks singing, and the bluebells which are ringing can be heard. And the cuckoo isn't cooing, but he's cooking and he's ooing, and a poo is simply pooing like a bird.
Smiles are returning to the faces. darling. It seems like years since they've been there. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. Daddy, it's all right.